Abdul Kamara.
It's going to be mostly cloudy.